So this is how you charge the Fitbit activity tracker. It's let me zoom in. Well, so this is the connection. It's specially Fitbit. I didn't see it before on another device. So you can't use a micro USB or mini USB. You have to have this little cable, which fits perfectly in this opening. And this is the heart rate monitoring device. And when it's charging, one moment, then it shows this little battery on the screen. So we have to wait, and I can test it later.